contrary to the name, this is actually a really sweet knot. Now, if you take a long piece of string, create a loop to the left, wrap the tail under and through, and then wrap the tail under and through again, and just pull. And it'll create this really cute kiss knot. Should we call it a kiss knot? There you have it, the blood knot. It has two straight lines on the back and a crossover on the front. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like the video and subscribe for more craft tutorials.